Chlorpropamide is a sulfonylurea used in the treatment of non-insulin-dependent diabetes mellitus. In this video, let's find found. What is chlorpropamide? What is chlorpropamide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking chlorpropamide? How does chlorpropamide work? How to use chlorpropamide? What is chlorpropamide? Chlorpropamide is an antidiabetic drug, belonging to the sulfonylurea class of organic compounds. It is used to treat diabetes mellitus type 2. It is a long-acting first-generation sulfonylurea. What is chlorpropamide used for? For treatment of NIDM in conjunction with diet and exercise. Contraindication. Chlorpropamide and other sulfonylureas encourage weight gain, so they are generally not favored for use in very obese patients. Metformin, glucophage, is considered a better drug for these patients. Sulfonylureas should be used with caution or generally avoided in patients with hepatic and renal impairment, patients with porphyria, patients who are breastfeeding, patients with ketoacidosis, and elderly patients. Contraindication. Chlorpropamide and other sulfonylureas encourage weight gain, so they are generally not favored for use in very obese patients. Metformin, glucophage, is considered a better drug for these patients. Sulfonylureas should be used with caution or generally avoided in patients with hepatic and renal impairment, patients with porphyria, patients who are breastfeeding, patients with ketoacidosis, and elderly patients. Side effects. Side effects of diabinase, chlorpropamide, include nausea, vomiting, loss of appetite, hunger, dizziness, headache, itching. Pharmacodynamic. Chlorpropamide, a second-generation sulfonylurea antidiabetic agent, is used with diet to lower blood glucose levels in patients with diabetes mellitus type 2. Chlorpropamide is twice as potent as the related second-generation agent glipizide. Mechanism of action. Sulfonylureas such as chlorpropamide bind to ATP-sensitive potassium channels on the pancreatic cell surface, reducing potassium conductance and causing depolarization of the membrane. Depolarization stimulates calcium ion influx through voltage-sensitive calcium channels, raising intracellular concentrations of calcium ions, which induces the secretion, or exocytosis, of insulin. Dose. Type 2 diabetes. Administer 30 minutes before meal to improve absorption. Middle-aged stable diabetic. 250 mg per day PO initially, may increase or decrease PRN by 50 to 125 mg/day at 3 to 5-day intervals. Older patients. 100 to 125 mg/day PO initially, may increase or decrease PRN by 50 to 125 mg/day at 3 to 5-day intervals. Maintenance dose. 100 to 250 mg/day, a higher dose of 500 mg per day may be required in severe diabetes, should avoid doses greater than 750 mg per day. Safety advice. FDA pregnancy category C risk cannot be ruled out. That's all the information about chlorpropamide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.